Amazon has whittled down to 20 the list of cities in contention to host its second Northern American headquarters. Good evening.
Good evening, everyone. The snow is back, and that means the plows are back on the roadways to try and give people a chance to get home safely tonight.
And our Katie Huntingford live right now, finding out today what it's like to be behind the wheel of a snow plow. Hi, Katie. An Ohio woman who keeps almost a dozen snakes in her house was attacked by her own boa constrictor when it started biting her face, prompting this bizarre call to 911. The flash flooding that occurred after Saturday's heavy downpours was not the only problem this area saw. The dangerous lightning caused millions of dollars in damage to city equipment. Every year, Fort Jennings comes alive to salute the military for the weekend. It still is a few days out, but really the talk of the town right now is that upcoming storm this weekend. What are we learning? President Donald Trump says he signed a memo directing the Justice Department to propose regulations to ban all devices like bump stocks used in last year's Las Vegas massacre. I'll let you in on a little secret. It's kind of embarrassing. Okay. Don't judge me. Okay. I actually got a cavity like a year ago.
Oh,
recovering shockaholic.